I've been seeing a ton of comments recently from you telling me to watch your video. Now, at first, I didn't want to do it because I knew that your videos were probably trash. But then I thought, I'm that type of person who never holds back. I don't care what people think about me. I'll say whatever I want. So why not make a new series? So I'm going to be watching 5 different YouTube channels of people who are subscribed to me. And I'm going to rank them on a tier list. So the person who has the worst channel, I'll probably just like never talk to you again. But the person who has the best channel, I'll give you a gift card. Just comment on my videos or something. I'll give you like an OnlyFans gift card. And remember, I'm not going to hold back on these people. If these videos are trash, I'm going to say it. So how I got started with this is I saw a comment that said, I understand why this dude made a diss track on you. It's because my videos are better. Well, I gotta say, your videos are better than my videos, but my shorts are better than your life. So apparently this dude makes way better videos than me. So let's see. Let's go to his YouTube shorts. Let's go ahead and click on a random one. I'm gonna scroll. I'm gonna click on this one. What?
Hi, guys. So there's a new Roblox hacker. He stole a lot of games.
What is this? Bro, you said your videos are good? All right, let's see this one. Hi. I just want to say 2 things. The first thing is that the second thing, I appreciate all the views. It's my first video. Oh yeah, I'll post every single week. These videos suck! Does he have any real videos? Okay, yeah, he does. This video is called Monkey. This is trash! It's gonna go all the way to the bottom of the list at number 5. I might move him up later if we find channels that are even worse, but that was our first channel. This guy has been asking me for 8 days to react to his video, so he's gonna be the second channel in this video. The channel name is DJ Cook Edits. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. All right, so this video says a short video of me editing DJ Cook's video. What? He's editing my already edited videos? So the videos on this channel are like Fortnite.
Fortnite ball.
What? Bro, they just made me say Fortnite balls. This video says, like I was like, this video might be good.
Anything to hurt him. I actually don't even have a girlfriend.
Is this them? Oh my gosh. In that video, I said, I'm single. And this little girl is looking at me like, you're single? Let's watch this one. It says, the way his jaw dropped. Picture. Let's see what's on this channel. Okay, this person definitely has a crush on me. The channel gets a 6 out of 100. It's even worse than the last channel. That's going in the bottom spot. So this guy said, my videos are the best on YouTube. And his name's PooperSlonky88. This is the 3rd YouTuber in this video. All right, let's watch his first video ever. It says, help, doors, monsters.
Oh my god, the eyes are appearing.
Maybe my quality is messed up. Let's go to my quality. Hold on. I have to turn this up. It's only 144p. Is he crying? He's playing Roblox on an iPad. What the f- Okay, maybe that was just his first ever video. He didn't have the, you know, he didn't have a computer. Let's watch his video that he posted 12 days ago. It's still blurry.
So, I was playing the wrong doors all the-
What the fuck?
I played the wrong one.
Okay, this channel gets a 9 out of 100. I think this channel is a little bit better than the last one where that little girl was like into me. I'm gonna put this in the number 4 slot. So this guy has been asking me for 67 days for me to react to his video. So this is the 4th channel in this video. His name is called Zelda. He made a video that says how to draw DJ Loves Turbo. What the heck? How
Hello,
to draw
guys. Me? Today I'll be drawing DJ Cook. First, we gotta start off with the eyes. Put
okay, so he's trying to draw that picture. Is the quality messed up again? Okay, we can go to 240p this time. This is good. So he's drawn the eyes, the nose, the mouth, the jaw. Okay.
And now we gotta draw in these big old headphones.
Big old headphones, yes. Okay.
Now we got his hair.
Drawing my hair? Okay, let's see if he can draw my hair.
Here's the hair. I'm done with the hair. So.
What the f- He just uploaded a video 5 hours ago that says top 5 cars. Let's see if this video is good. This will determine where I rank his channel. Number 5, alright, let's see what the 5th best car ever is. Lamborghini. What? Number 4, let's see what number 4 is. Tesla, or Tesla Model S. Okay, I'm not gonna complain, that's pretty good. Nembot 3, the Batmobile. What? Okay, Neymar 2, let's see what Neymar 2 is. A Beetle. What? Okay, number 1. What is Newbie 1? What is the best car ever? Dump Track? Dump Track! What? Here is bonus clip. What is this bonus clip? What game is he playing? He just got sm- Wait, this video says top 5 YouTubers of 2022. I better be in this video. Number 1. Call me Kevin. Number 4. DJ Cook. DJ what? What did he just say, bro? Hold on.
Number 4. DJ Cook.
DJ Cook.
DJ Cock. Oh my god, bro. This dude has to go to the bottom, bro. This channel is better than the channel with the little girl. He's at number 5. So this guy has been asking me 16 days in a row to watch his videos. So he is going to be the 5th YouTuber in this video. Is his channel going to be better than all the other ones? Who knows? Let's go to his channel. Let's go to his videos. Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Part 10.
But today I am going to be playing Call of Duty Black Ops 4. With nobody though.
He's playing Black Ops 4?
Yes,
bro, what's going on the TV, bro? Wait, hold on. This is Black Ops 4 Part 10. Where's Part 9? Where's Part 8? Where's Part 7? Where's Part 6? Where's Part 5? Part 4? Part 5? Part 2? Where's all the other parts? What? Okay, this guy has a ton of YouTube shorts. This YouTube short says, "What is F doing?" What does he mean by that? Is he cursing? What? What is that? Is that a weapon? Okay, well, this guy definitely has more videos than everybody else we've checked out. Okay, this is his most popular video. It says Elf on the Shelf Day 8. Okay, so he's just showing his Elf on the Shelf things. So I'm not gonna lie, this channel isn't great. I don't want to hurt this kid's feelings though, because he's like really a fan. But like, look at this quality, bro. I can't even tell what's going on. Like, look at this, bro. What the? But I'm not gonna lie, bro. I used to record like this too. I used to record me playing Call of Duty. Just like this. Compared to all of the other channels that we looked at, I think the Masked Boy 817, the dude who posted Black Ops 4 Part 10, is the best channel we've looked at in this video. He's gonna go in the number one spot. So the final rankings are, the best YouTuber in this video is the Masked Boy 817. The second best YouTuber is Hi, I'm Super Fun with this stupid monkey video. The third best YouTuber is this dude where like he's just screaming into his mic playing Roblox Doors. What the? The fourth best YouTuber is the little girl who like wanted to date me and she was like editing my videos. Bro, why did she look at me like that? And the worst YouTuber that we looked at in this video is this Zelda dude. That's the dude who said DJ Cock. Like, are you serious? Top 5 cars. This channel sucks. So this was the first episode of Exploring Fans, pretty much where I just explore my fans' channels in each video, bad channels, good channels, and I rank them. These channels were pretty weird, but they weren't as weird as this guy's channel, and I looked at his channel in this video right here. You can watch it right there, or you can click right here to unsubscribe from my stupid channel.